Once again, you can see the construction style, the narrow earlier bricks, repairs made with another substance up there, which I don't know what it is, but I think it's mud brick, and then modern brick as well. So three different methods just in that small amount of space.